Come on, this is Coach K, Book of Enoch, Chapter 82. Let's ride this beat. Let's play ball. Come on, let's ride in the house. And I know, and now I know, my son, Methuselah, all these things I recount to you and write down for you. I have revealed everything to you and have given you books about all these things. Keep my son, Methuselah, the books from the hand of your father, so that you may pass them on unto the generations of eternity. Eternity, you and me. I have given wisdom to you and to your children and to those who will be your children, that they may give it to their children for all generations, forever, 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 forever. This wisdom that is beyond their thoughts. Yeah, yeah. And those who understand it will not sleep, but will incline their eyes that they may learn this wisdom. And then it will be better, better, better for those who eat from it, and then good food, yeah, this is good food. Come on. Blessed are all the righteous, blessed are all those who walk in the way of the righteousness and do not sin like the sinners. They care about the way we live because they love each other. Come on, come on, yeah. And then a numbering of their days, in which the sun sets in the heaven, coming in and out through the gates of heaven for 30 days. But the leaders of the thousand of the disorder of stars, the stars, the stars. Come on, let's ride this beat.